have decided to write things down so that the world can take part of my work. The things I had to do for God, I would